Hello friends, good morning, hope you are doing great. So friends, in today's video I am going to cover Plenty DeFi. So basically this is going to be the tutorial video wherein I will show you how you can use Plenty MM DEX and how you can farm Plenty token. So currently there is some great farming opportunities available at Plenty wherein you can earn 600-700% APR. So friends, make sure you like this video, share with your friends and watch this video till the end. And before I begin, I'll let you know that I'm not your financial advisor. So if you're investing any money in crypto, please, please do your own research. It is ultra high risky industry. This is your Plenty homepage. You can see all information in one place, very simple and easy to use. You can see TVL, which is 40 million. This is remarkable figure, I think, for any Tezos-based DeFi application. I think this is the largest TVL for any Tezos-based DeFi app. And you can see the price here, the market cap, total minted, circulating supply, how much they have burned so far, and the emission rate as well. So there is like 50 Plenty minted every block. So all the information in one place. Very easy. Here you can click on swap. And you can simply convert one token to another token. So currently there are three pairs. They have started with three pairs. So Plenty is still in beta phase. So they are testing with a small amount of pairs. Once they fully test it, I think they will open up. And on continuous basis, they will going to they will be adding more pairs, you know, as we progress. So let's convert some of our Plenty into USDC. So we are converting 0.10 Plenty into USDC. You hit swap. Here you see all the breakup, the slippage tolerance, and all the price impact. So you have to just verify it and click on confirm swap. Once you click on confirm swap, the Temple wallet pop-up will open, and again you have to confirm and wait for the transaction to be confirmed on the Tezos blockchain. So our transaction went through. There was some issue with the previous transaction. I think there was some error. So again I re-swapped and this one got confirmed. So you can see the transaction here, status is applied and transaction went through. So it was very quick, very simple. Now let's move to the most important part of this video, which is farming, how you can farm and earn Plenty, you know, as farming reward. So let's move to farms, and you can see all the farming opportunities here. So there are basically four farming opportunities active at this point of time, and all are LP. So you have to provide liquidity to earn Plenty token. So guys, make sure that you're aware about the impermanent loss, because when you provide liquidity, you need to have two tokens. So let's say if you have one Plenty, so current price of Plenty is $1.68. So if you have one Plenty, you should also have $1.68. So this goes in two token. So when you provide liquidity, there is always a chance of impermanent loss. So use impermanent loss calculator before you provide liquidity and, you know, start farming. Very important. So here we are going to stake the Plenty USDC LP token and will earn Plenty. So I'll show how you can do that. So basically, if you are going to farm with USDC and Plenty pair, you need to have USDC, wrapped USDC on Tezos blockchain. So let's say you have your USDC sitting in ERC20 form. So you have to bring that USDC to Tezos blockchain. For that, you have to use this wrap protocol. So TZ wrap is the application. I'll put this link into description as well. So by using this wrap, TZ wrap, you can wrap your USDC to Tezos USDC. So basically you convert your ERC20 to Tezos FA2 standard. So basically it's very simple. You have to go and connect your Tezos address plus your ERC20 address as well. The MetaMask and the Temple both need to be connected on this website. And simply you have to choose from drop down which asset you want to convert. So there is a list of asset. You can also convert DAI stablecoin as well, USDC, USDT. So this is the list. So basically we are converting here USDC. I'm not going to actually convert because I am already having some USDC. So but I am just want to show you how you can do that. So let's say if you are putting 1000 USDC, you will get 998.5. So I think there is little bit of charges when you are wrapping. You have to check with the wrap protocol, you know, for the charging, how it works. So you can join their Telegram or Twitter and check how it, you know, how it works, what are the charges. So I think there is 0.15% of charge. You can do the calculation. I'm not sure, you know, whether it is right or not. So once you wrap it, you will have your WSDC in your wallet. So let's assume you wrapped it and you have your WSDC in your wallet. So the first step will be to provide liquidity. So we'll go to again swap button, click on liquidity and select the pair you want to provide, you know, the liquidity. So I'm going to select WSDC and Plenty pair. So let's say we have 1.33 Plenty and 1.81 USDC. So I'm just putting one Plenty here. So for one Plenty, we need to have 1.68 US dollar, which is again equivalent amount. So we're adding liquidity. So here we click on add liquidity. And now we are going to confirm supply. You can see all the information here, you know, how much Plenty you are depositing, how much WSDC, and what will be the share of pool. So this is my, you know, share of the this pool, Plenty WSDC. So just hit confirm supply and wait. Now again, that pop-up will open, temple pop-up. And here you can confirm again and just wait for some time. Now you can see the transaction is submitted and we are waiting for the transaction to go through. So our transaction got completed. So now we'll go to the farm page once again. So here we are going to click on stake for this Plenty WSDC because we provided liquidity into this farm. So we have to click on stake and now you can see the balance. So this is our LP balance. So we have been given the LP balance after providing the liquidity to Plenty WSDC pool. So now you have to stake this token. I think for some reason it's not taking the max balance. So we'll do it manually. Let's do it manually. So I'm just entering 1.2930 LP token here and confirm stake. Let's see what happens. Again, the same thing, you have to confirm once again and let's wait. Transaction is submitted. So this transaction also went through. Now we'll go back to again this page and see. We have started earning Plenty token already. So you can see that. So we have our LP 1.29, which is our LP token. And here you can, you know, harvest your reward. You can also check the fees. So there is withdrawal fee as well. So you just click on this variable and you can see. So if you remove the liquidity, you will be charged 4%. So you have to be in this farm for at least 9 days. So after 9 days, there is no withdrawal fee. So make sure you check that, you know, before putting this, you know, your LP token here. So I think this is it. So this is how you can farm. You can simply wrap your USDC or BUSDC or Bitcoin using wrap protocol, bring it to the Tezos blockchain, buy some Plenty. I'm not a financial advisor. Again, you need to have Plenty and stablecoin, you know, equal amount to farm and provide liquidity and then stake your LP token in the respective farm to earn Plenty token. So I think it was pretty simple, pretty easy. And thank you very much for watching. Have a great day.